The federal cabinet's meeting was chaired by the Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani at the Governor's House in Karachi. High on the agenda was reviewing the law and order situation in the tribal areas. Following the meeting, Federal Information Minister Sheri Rehman claimed in front of media that ongoing operation in tribal areas was initiated on request made by the NWFP government.
This action follows the request of the Governor and Chief Minister of Frontier. So, jo bhi law enforcement action wahan liya jayega ya liya ja raha hai, wo army action initiative nahi hai. Jo bhi forces requisition ki gayi hain, wo civilian hukumaton ne ki hain aur ek dusre se mushawarat ne ki hain.
Sheri Rehman said that the federal cabinet also approved to bring two bills for legislation in the parliament.
The cabinet ne approved ki tourism cooperation between Pakistan and Nepal. Isi tarah ratification MOU ka sign hua hai government of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan and government of Tunisia. Dono tourism ke MOUs hain aur uske baad discussion hua hai ji Agricultural Pesticides Act पर जो 2008 जिसमें hoarders, adulterers, manufacturers और packers जो भी chemical pesticides और दूसरे pesticides में adulteration और toxic cases बहुत आए हैं poisoning के उसके लिए legislation तैयार की जा रही है और cabinet ने दूसरा bill जो आज देखा है वो Industrial Relations Act 2008 की repeal है ये भी प्राइम मिनिस्टर का 2100 दिन के प्रोग्राम का हिस्सा था 2008 के लिए 2007 से 8 के लिए और ये एक्ट जब पास होगा इससे ट्रेड यूनियन और लेबर एक्टिविटी की मुकम्मल बहाली यकीनी बनाई जाएगी.
The minister said that the government is giving Fata and Balochistan top priority for improving health sector. She said the Prime Minister has ordered recruitment of 10,000 lady health workers in a year's span. 18 billion rupees have been utilized for this purpose. A lot of important decisions taken by the federal cabinet, however, very few among them are benefiting the common man. The future performance of the Pakistan People's Party-led government will decide whether these decisions are result-oriented or not. Sabina Agha with cameraman Manzoor Hussain, Geo News, Karachi.